over and over. And I played it more times than Miller ever did. So we're actually going to do for the Tonight Show that when that Johnny Carson, they did had arrangement done, and we're going to do that version of the Joe Garland arrangement of In the Mood. By the way, that this tune had several incarnations, including Joe Garland had actually given this arrangement to the Artie Shaw Band, so we could have been playing the Artie Shaw Band. But Artie couldn't figure out how to fit it on a 78 record, and Glenn Miller did, so he got the hit with it. So here's In the Mood.
All right. We'll be right back. Do you have a